Since there is no time like the present, he thought it was time to present the present to his girlfriend. Again, we have three words here that are the exact same, three different meanings, two different pronunciations. Since there is no time like the present, he thought it was time to present the present to his girlfriend. Okay. Now, if English is really new to you, you might not be able to hear the difference between those two pronunciations. So I will slow down and focus on those. But let's get some pictures. It's always helpful to see pictures. The first one has to do with time. Since there is no time like the present. There is no time like the present. So we could talk about the past. That was yesterday. We could talk about the future. That's tomorrow. Or the present. Right now. We are all living in the present. You are watching this live stream. Unless you're watching the replay in the future, or you're listening to the podcast, present day, right now, the present, not the future, not the past. Next one, though, is present. And that's a verb. Present. You are giving something to somebody, presenting them. But it's a little bit bigger than just giving. So you could give somebody a cupcake, but you're not presenting them the cupcake. Right now, I am presenting this lesson to you. I am giving this lesson to you. You might present an award to someone. So it's a special kind of giving. If you wanted to get married, you might present a ring to the person you want to marry. So present, it's giving, but it's a little bit of a bigger deal than just giving. So since there is no time like the present, he thought it was time to present. You hear the difference there? Present, present. Present, right now. Present, present. Present. Now he is presenting the present to his girlfriend. And a present is just a gift. Okay? That's not too bad. You might receive a present for your birthday. That makes sense, right? So, present, present, present. The first and the last are pronounced the same way. Present, present, present. Hope that helps. Let me check the chat, see if there are any questions. Let's see. Okay, Manuel, present, currently, right now. To present. Yeah, you could introduce yourself. It's like you're giving yourself. You might present yourself in front of an audience. Good one. Yeah. No problem with the present, right? We all know that. Present, gift. Thank you, Manuel. Nicely done. Why those lessons are confusing. Yeah. The first lesson was called the 20 most difficult sentences in English. These are part of that lesson. Just my microphone cut out. I'm on vacation this week from school. So I'm working on this guy. All right, Freddie Wolf, great question. Are gifts and presents the same level for giving something to somebody? I think so. I don't think a gift is any more special than a present or the other way around or vice versa. So they're the same level. Gifts and presents. Yeah. Hey, let's say a car. Somebody was going to give a gift of a car or a present. I was like, ooh, I don't know. Maybe gift is a little better, but not much. You can use them interchangeably. Yeah, good question. Present in the moment. That is another way to say that. Be present with your family. Yes, it's a good call, Jamie. I think Jamie is going to join me on a live stream soon. If you would like Jamie to join me in a live stream soon, please let her know. Just say yes in the chat if you would like Jamie to come on a live stream.